I hope this will take care of what you discussed with me.
Thank you. Thank you. You're the best. Thank you very much.
This is it, fam.
Ugoma, I hope it is not what I'm thinking. Oh, this is the reason why you refuse to come home. This is the reason why you insist that we pay your money into your account instead of you to come and pick it yourself. Ugoma, how could you? How could you? I labor every night and day to give you a good life, you and your siblings. And this is how you pay me back. This is how you pay me back. You better start explaining yourself right now and right there.
I'm really very tired. So let me just go in and rest. I'll explain later.
Where is this boy?
He goes to my school, but I'm unaware of his whereabouts.
Tell him I want to see him. You can't raise this child all by yourself.
He doesn't want to see me, Dad. I tried calling him. He has shut me out of his life.
But how could you? How could you? How could you? You of all people!
I'm sorry, Father. I am truly sorry.
Get out of my sight.
Father, I'm sorry.
I said get out of my sight!
I'm sorry, Father. I'm sorry, Father.
Get the door.
Okay.
Good evening.
Yeah, welcome.
crying.
Look at him, he's so handsome.
Wow, indeed. His father and him.
His father is in school.
In school?
Yes, he will soon come to take his family.
Okay. Sorry, baby.
Thank
sorry.
You. Thank you.
No.